Today we are going to take a look at how to retrieve your machine counter from the panel. From your home screen, you want to swipe your screen over until you see User Tools. And then you want to select Counter. And you will be able to see your total count. You can then print the counter list if you would like, and submit those to us as requested.
So there you have it.
We hope you found this video helpful because here at Advance,
we live and breathe this stuff.
Should you wish to contact us or see additional training videos, please visit us at www.advancedstuff.com/training.